Yeah, right here. So as we come to the last chapter in our, obviously, dream, believe and plan. So we're obviously within the dream section. First of all, I've got my Diet Coke, guys, so make sure that you've got your pen and paper. So we're coming to the last video in this chapter, okay? So let's put everything together here. So if you start seeing me looking to the left, guys, I'm just going, that's on my laptop. So just going through, obviously, each of the videos that we've done, okay? So the first thing is, again, guys, just remember the importance of dreaming, okay, yeah? So it's like, so if you know, again, people, different people call it different things, you know, what's your dream, what's your vision, what's your passion, what's your mission, or people just might just simply say, what do I want to do in life? It's all the same, guys, okay, yeah? And the important thing is to say, guys, is to say that it's okay to dream, okay, yeah? It's very important that if you're not dreaming every single day, you know, or visualizing every single day, you know, what you want to achieve in life, it's going to be very, very difficult for you to achieve your dream. So again, going back to me as a professional goalkeeper, every single day I was visualizing what I wanted, visualizing. Obviously, we've touched on visualizing in the last video. Visualization is one of the most important things that you need to master to achieve any dream, okay, or anything that you want in life. So please remember, the first thing, it's okay to dream. In fact, you've got to dream, guys. You've got to visualize what you want to do in life. And even when once you know what you want to be doing, you've always got to be visualizing how you want to progress, okay? Without dreaming and visualization, it's never going to happen. Also, we spoke about why people fail. Obviously, it's the wrong association. And it's obviously difficult, you know, as I say, you know, whether it's family or friends. You know, I'm not suggesting that, you know, obviously you put two fingers up to your family and friends and just walk away. But sometimes you might have to do that. I've had to do that, and it's not nice. But what's my choice? Do I stay with someone that's going to, you know, hold me back? Not only hold me, I've got a wife, I've got three children. You know, am I going to stay with someone or an organisation or family and friends that are going to hold me down and make me stay in a life of mediocrity for not only myself, but then my family and my children get penalised because I'm not brave enough to break away from the people that are holding me back? It's a tough decision, guys, okay, yeah? My decision was to break away. Never done it nastily, okay? I just broke away. And when I still see my family and friends, okay, I'm still friendly with them. I still got a good relationship with them. But now it's very much, I wouldn't say that's at arm's length, okay? It's just that I've moved away, okay? It's moved away and I just do my own thing, okay? So it's very, very important that you do that. Obviously, the next one is why people succeed. It's obviously the opposite of the people that you associate with. You know, if you're succeeding, I've heard this many times where that you will, your income will be the average of the five people that you associate with the closest. So if you're associating with five people whose income is 50,000 a year, yours is going to be the average of that 50,000 a year. If you associate with millionaires, okay, yeah, your income will be the average of obviously the people that you're associate with. That's something I really do genuinely believe in, guys, okay, yeah? So it's important that you associate with the right people that are talking about obviously moving forward, about achieving the dreams, etc. Another thing that I've said as well, this is where the course itself, honestly, is turn off your media. Honestly, just turn off all that crap, okay? You don't need it in your life, okay, yeah? Turn off all your notifications, and then just maybe once a day, you choose the time, whether it's, I wouldn't recommend doing it first thing in the morning, by the way, because obviously the majority of the news is negative, and that's deliberate, by the way, okay? These guys are, in the media, are programming us all to be negative because it gets a better reaction from us. So I wouldn't recommend watching any type of news in the morning time because it'll get you off to a bad start. If you're going to watch anything about the news, maybe towards the late afternoon, when you've done all your, you know, you've done all your positive work, maybe you're having a spot of lunch and maybe just looking for 10 or 15 minutes and just scan over the things that are important, okay, yeah? Don't dwell on the news, guys. I promise you, if you turn off all your notifications, okay, remember what I said, turn off all the notifications, because when people, whether it's your friends, advertisers, when they're pinging you and getting your attention, okay, you're living your life by reacting to other people's demands. Once you switch everything off, guys, you're now living by your demands. I promise you, guys, it will be life-changing, so please do that. Obviously, I've done three videos where, obviously, for you guys that, again, I've been there where, you know, you're just pulling your hair out, guys. Obviously, all mine's gone, where you just don't know what to do. So I showed you three videos there, how you can obviously find your passion, your hobby, something that you want to do. The key is not to rush, not to chase the money. If you chase the money, guys, you'll be in deep, deep, deep doo-doos, okay? And the most important thing, as I say, guys, once you figure out what you want to do, visualize it every single day, okay? So whether you want to be a doctor, a dentist, an astronaut, an entrepreneur, a professional athlete, a professional actor or actress, what you've got to do is seek out the people, okay? Yeah, associate with people where you want to be and get as much help and advice from them as possible. Literally be in their pockets, okay? Yeah, you know, buy their books, buy their audio programs. If they've got a course, you know, buy their courses, okay? Yeah. Take them out for dinner if you can, okay? As I say, join their Facebook groups and literally just associate with the people where you want to be, because they will give you the shortcuts to success. And remember, obviously, what Tony Robbins says, you can crush decades into days, weeks, and months. And please remember, I'm going to leave you on this one, okay? I think it's foolish to learn from your mistakes. I think it's a lot wiser to learn from other people's mistakes, okay? So if you associate with the people where you want to be, learn from their mistakes, that will get you to where you want a lot faster. So hope that helps. That's the end of the first one on how to dream. Okay, so on this section here, guys, okay, on how to dream, we're now going to be going into the importance of believing, because if you don't believe in what you're going to achieve, it's going to be very, very difficult. Okay, hope that helps.